So tonight, the Boone County Sheriff's Office is remembering one of its own. Deputy Jacob Pickett was killed in the line of duty, you'll remember, 3 years ago today. The sheriff says today they are celebrating his life. Deputy Pickett was a canine handler for the department and a loving father and husband and also friend to so many. The sheriff asked the community to turn on blue porch lights tonight in support of the Pickett family.